Hey, Millenniumforce and Quacky Duck here. We are in Spring Hill, Florida at the Cruise Lake Park at the CP&G Railroad. And we're going to be taking a tour of it today. The guys are going to let us check it out. We're going to ride the train. We're going to walk through the woods and have it go by us a few times, different locations. And we're going to look at the train yard where they have all their trains stored. So why don't we just go out and check all these trains out? All right, we're over here at the Sanford Yard, which is about the midway point from the train station over at the other side of the park. It's a very large yard. Quick description of this. The locomotives are estimated to be around $20,000 to $25,000. They can pull up to 35 to 50 freight cars or those passenger cars that you see we're going to ride on. That's what one locomotive. They got three trains running out here today. Louis, I hear a train coming. Run! Okay, we are walking across the yard, which has several tracks. Lots of them. Probably about 30 of them. And we have a freight train here. This little locomotive can pull a lot of weight. This is the main locomotive of this railroad, the Central Pasco and Gulf.
right system is between CSS. And it went down to St. Pete. That's where the port of St. Pete was coming.
Wayne Gulf Railroad. For your safety, please observe the following rules. Sit towards the center of the car and remain seated at all times. Please hold small children securely in front of you. Keep your feet on the running boards during the entire ride. Don't lean to either side. Please don't reach out or touch anything outside the car. If you drop something, raise your hand. The conductor will stop the train and retrieve the lost item. Remain seated on the car. You may take selfies, but please do not turn around or lean to the side to take pictures. If the train stops for any reason, remain seated and obey the train crew's instructions. Your safety is important to us. Enjoy your ride on the Central Pasco and Gulf Railroad.
Thank you. real quick stop.
Thank you.
Thank you for riding with us.
Now, if you two guys know an address and can give it to him, then maybe we can find this guy.
Well, maybe Bruce will go with you. I gotta stay. I gotta take a birthday train out. So the rest of these guys will go. It's all set. Go on in.
I'll be right.
Thank you.
This has been a Millennium Force presentation. Come back and see me sometime, would ya? Make sure you subscribe and hit that thumbs up like button. And I don't mean the thumbs up like anywhere else. See ya.